So in this video, I'm gonna show you the easiest way to go ahead and set up emotes for your Twitch stream. So once you get logged into your Twitch account, you'll come to the top right-hand side and we'll select Creator Dashboard. Then on the left-hand side, you'll come to Monetization, you'll select Subscriptions, and then you'll come to the emote page. Now you do need to be an affiliate or a partner to be able to go ahead and access this, but once you do, you're gonna see this screen that I see here. Now, the first thing you're gonna see is follower emotes. So you get 5 free emotes, meaning that someone doesn't need to subscribe to you. They can just be a follower and have access to some emotes. Then the second option is for your subscriber emotes, meaning people who subscribe to tier 1, tier 2, and tier 3, you'll have some animated emotes or static emotes to be able to utilize. And then as you start to get more people subscribing to you, you'll start to unlock more emote slots for you to be able to utilize. So for this example, I'm gonna utilize emotes from streamdesigns.com, and I'll put a link in the description of this video. Now they have tons of emotes for you to be able to select from. They even have emotes that match some of the animated overlay packages that they have on Stream Designs. Now, for this example, I'm gonna utilize the comic text emotes bundle. And you can see here, this is gonna go ahead and give us everything that we need from hello to hype to let's go, WTF, OMG, wow, LOL, and boom. So once you go ahead and get your emotes, we're gonna go ahead and come back here to Twitch and we'll select on the open slots for the free option first. So we'll select that there, and then we're brought to a screen where it says upload emote. So we'll select that there. And then what you wanna do is wherever you went ahead and got your emotes from, if you got it from Stream Designs, you'll get a zip file just like this, and it'll most likely go to your downloads folder. If you're on Windows, you're gonna right click, select extract, and then it's gonna create a folder here for you. If you're on Mac, you're gonna double click, and then it'll create a folder for you here as well. So once you have that folder, we'll open it up and you'll see that you have static and then animated. So we're gonna select static. You can go ahead and select wow or any one of the emotes that you see there. We'll select the 112 one, hit open, and then you see that it'll begin to go ahead and upload and auto resize. So now for the bottom where it says enter emote name, you just simply wanna call it what the emote is. I'll have it at wow, and then we select upload. So that's how you're gonna go ahead and upload your free. Now we'll come down here for our tier 1 subscription. We'll come to an open slot. We'll hit the upload icon again. We'll come back here to our static option. We'll select hype, 112 by 112. We'll come down, let that upload. We'll type in hype here in the enter emote name, and then we'll select upload. Now, once you have that there, you have the option to go ahead and add animated emotes. So there's 2 different ways to be able to do this. The first way is to go ahead and upload an animated emote. So we can do that here now. We'll select this icon. We'll go back to our folder from Stream Designs. You'll see we have an animated option here, and we'll go ahead and select, oh my God, 112 by 112. And this is already gonna be animated for you. So you'll see here that we'll see the animation happens, just bobbling back and forth. And then we can name this OMG. So that's gonna be the first option. The second option is if you just got static emotes and you want to be able to animate them automatically, we'll come here in this little plus icon. We'll go back to our static emotes here from Stream Designs. We'll select any one that we want. So like, let's go 112 by 112. It'll go ahead and upload. And then Twitch gives you a few options to be able to select from as far as animation. So let's say we select rave, you're gonna see that's gonna go ahead and make that rave here for us. If we want to it to roll, it'll go ahead and roll for us. This is an easy way to be able to animate your static emotes that you have. And then we can label them, let's go. And then you can press upload and now you'll be able to be good to go. And then you can do the same here for the next. So now if we go back here to our chat, you'll see here that now we have these animated emotes available to be able to go ahead and utilize. So you see here we have our emotes that we just went ahead and created, and now your chat can go ahead and engage. But if you want an icon to be next to a viewer's name when they go ahead and subscribe and you want a sub badge, go ahead and watch this video right here where I walk you step by step on how to set up sub badges for your Twitch stream. I'll see you guys in the next video.